A British teenager who raised more than 3 million euros for a cancer charity has died. 19-year-old Stephen Sutton, who had bowel cancer, raised the money in the months before his death after his campaign went viral on social media. Prime Minister David Cameron said he was deeply saddened by the death.